Imam al-Baqir alayhi salam is narrated to have said in Kamil al-Ziyarat, the one who visits the shrine of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam and the shrines of Karbala during the times of despair, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward him with the elevated status of the prophets or the successors of the prophets. The Imam was asked, Ya ibn Rasulullah, if we cannot go due to times of difficulty. The Imam said, point towards Karbala, look towards Karbala, bow and send your salutations upon the father of freedom, the master of martyrs, Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you with the exact same reward of those who visit the shrines of Karbala. Of my heart. 2021 is here, and the Holy Shrine of Al-Abbas, peace be upon him, is bringing to you a very special opportunity to perform the ziyarah of Imam al-Husayn and his beloved brother Al-Abbas, peace be upon them both, at the comfort of your home. When do you ask? Live from the most sacred shrines, a visit to the pure and divine, those who cure the paralyzed and the blind, visiting them on Thursday night as if you have visited the throne of the Almighty. Please join us every Thursday night live from the blessed land of Karbala.